Hi guys, it's the Christmas season, the best Christmas so far for Emmanuel and Liquor Rose, the power couple of the year of Big Brother Naija Season 6 Shine Your Eye Edition. Oh my god, this is a throwback video of what your favorite has done before. I just let me flash it to you. So guys, you're welcome back to my channel. Please do like to subscribe, to also like and share my videos. So guys, merry Christmas. This one is coming from me. I'm wishing you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And I've taken this as a personal prayer that this 2022 we are going to answer all my followers. God will answer their secret prayers so that they will be most strong. So guys, also this is how Likoro stepped out today for Christmas. I attached the throwback video here so that you see how your favorite, what they were doing before and what they are still doing now. Also guys, in this video I am going to take you through, as I said earlier, that this Christmas is the best Christmas for Emmanuel and Liquor Rose in the history of their life. I'm talking of the history, not their future. Their future will be better than this, but for the history, this is the best Christmas so far that has been accompanied with a lot of gifts. I don't think these two guys have ever had gifts like this in the history of their life, if not this year. So that is why I said this Christmas is the best Christmas in the history of their life. But for the future, I am sure better Christmas, better days are coming for them. So guys, this Christmas really accompanied with a lot of goods, a lot of gifts, a lot of good things for Emmanuel and Liquor Rose. The video you're seeing that you can see how two of them are counting their gifts, so, and they are naming their blessings one after the other, as even the Bible says, count your blessing and name them one by one and you will see what the Lord has done. Oh my god, this gift just came yesterday. You can see a lot of things, a lot of good things for Emmanuel and Liquor Rose to celebrate Christmas with them, just as they've started celebrating. Let us hear from Emmanuel.
To all my supporters of Emmanuel and Liquor Rose, wow, Madu. So fine. Yeah, this is so lovely. Oh, thank you guys so much. Thank you, 7 Rules of Life. It's amazing. 100. Wow. Yo! Yo, this is sick. Oh, wow. This is the issue, man. Oh, the shoes I have, man. I don't see a special room. Those pack all of them inside. Guys, this is mad. Oh my god, I just want
So guys, when you do anyhow, you see anyhow. If you do good, you see good. If you help, people will help you, because these two guys have been showing help to people, showing help to the needy. That's why they are getting help. Imagine the kind of shoes. According to the same Liquor Rose and Emmanuel, they said it's like they'll have a separate room for their shoes alone, because they have received so much from well-wishers and fans. That is because they have also given so much to the needy. So also this Christmas was accompanied by a new endorsement deals for Liquor Rose. Oh my god, so how can we celebrate this? Is that not beautiful? Is that not amazing that people are celebrating Christmas as your baby girl is also celebrating a very wonderful endorsement just landed for your baby girl? Oh my god, let's take a look at it. We'll be right back.
healthy skin.
So guys, is this one not amazing? It is. So my people, she also took it to her Instagram page to post that it is more than just a business deal. It is family. I am so excited to still represent at Rizari Skin Secret as their brand ambassador, a premium brand dedicated in ensuring a healthy, smooth and clearer skin. Please guys, do well to support Lika Rose as she has been found worthy to represent this company. So also all followers should find a company worthy to be patronized.